going on, guys? 8:47. Kind of rolling late today. Tuesday morning, very, very dark morning. It rained overnight. The ground is a little wet. My first time riding in like 6 days. So it's been a minute. I finally found my my old shades. I've been wearing these Folkleys lately, and they're too dark to ride, especially on mornings like this. October, November bring a lot of overcast mornings, so overcast days in general. And on Thanksgiving, this coming Thursday, it's going to be high of 28, but bright and sunny. So how about that? We need those cloudy days to stay warm. The sky's going. Light is red. It's currently about 50 degrees out. Not too bad. Not too bad for a fall day. See, we could keep a little space between me and the van. All right, there's an opening, but I think we can both go through it. Yep, all three of us. I didn't notice that first van up there. This guy parks here every morning, doesn't he? Ain't this something? What the fuck is he driving in the bike lane for? NYPD chilling there, lurking. See, hopefully no one just walks in. This guy almost did. Got the light. Pass, and I'm gonna make the pass. I see if I was clear, but then he moved to the left a bit, so that gave me a little more room. Alright guys, we're almost here. Just gotta cut through this traffic just a bit. I don't know why these guys inching forward. They got the red light on my left. You guys got the red light too. One World Trade covered with fog. Alright guys, well this is me. Subscribe to the channel if you like. Hit that notification bell. Like the video if you like this one. Leave me a comment. And I will check you guys out later.